Good morning, children. Today our subject is maths. So let's start.
So in our maths workbook, let's go to page number 24. We have earlier learned to write number 1 and number 2. Now what comes after 2? That is number 3. Number 3. So we can trace number 3 with our finger. Point your finger. Place your finger here and then trace the number 3. Number 3. Okay. The spelling is T-H-R-E-E. 3. T-H-R-E-E. 3. And now let's count the beads. 1. 2. 3. We have 3 beads here. So now let's color the 3 beads. I'm coloring the first bead, the number 1 bead. Colored 1 bead. Now 2. I'm coloring the second bead, number 2. Now number 3, the third bead. So I have colored 3 beads. 1, 2 and 3. What is the next activity that we have to do? We have to trace over the dotted lines. This is a beautiful butterfly. So we have to trace the number 3 on this butterfly. So let's start. Do it slowly. Trace on the dotted lines that is given here. Okay, see, that's very easy. You have to trace it on the dotted lines. So next, let's count the number 3 on our number line. The B has moved from 0 to 1, 1 to 2, and 2 to 3. Our honeybee is on number 3 on the number line. So now let's write the number 3 beginning from the dot. So here from the dot, take a small curve and another curve. A small curve and another curve. Now let's write right here from the dot. I'm taking a small curve and another curve. A small curve and another curve. This is how you have to write the number 3 on the dotted lines and complete the boxes given here on page number 24. So children, our next number after number 3 is number 4. Number 4. F-O-U-R, 4. Now with your finger, trace the number 4. Straight line down, then across, and then another line down. This is how you write the number 4. Now let's count the beads. 1, 2, 3, and 4. We have 4 beads here. And now we have to color the beads. One, two, three, and 4. So I have colored the 4 beads. Next, what do we see here? This is a boat. Now we have to trace the number 4 over the dotted lines on this board. So straight line down on the dotted line and then a sleeping line across and a small straight line down. This is how we write the number 4. Now let's see what we have on our number line. Where is our honeybee? Our honeybee is on number 4. Now let's go after our honeybee from 0 to 1, from 1 to 2, 2 to 3, and then on number 4. Our honeybee is on number 4. Now write the number 4. We have to write the number 4 here. That is straight line down, sleeping line across, and a small straight line down. Again, straight line down, sleeping line across, and a small straight line down. This is how we write number 4. Now let's write without the dots. From this dot here, straight line down, sleeping line across, and a small straight line down. Again, this is how we write the number 4. So you have to write and practice it in all these boxes given here. This is on page number 25. And we have number 3 on page number 24. So do practice, children. Thank you.